when you came to me with your bad dreams and your fears.
Jessica, wow, she's amazing to look at. Jessica and I both met on Match.com about a year and a half ago.
When I first signed up, I didn't think I was going to meet anybody because I thought it was a bunch of junk. But then somehow he stood out and he emailed me, so I replied.
I took about a year to find Jessica, and then after finding her, we spoke for about 4 months.
He wanted to know about me, about what I liked, what I didn't like, not so much about looks or about meeting so fast. He wanted to know, like, the real me.
And I could hold you in my arms. Oh, I could hold you forever.
Jessica and our first date is kind of an awkward one. We had originally planned for me to stay in a hotel for a couple of nights near her house. I was coming in from Iraq.
And it was kind of funny because that day we're supposed to meet, we actually couldn't because it snowed.
I decided I was going to give it a try anyway. I was driving a very low sports car, so sliding my way there for about 2 hours, weaving in between wrecked vehicles and overturned 18-wheelers.
But somehow he still made it to my house, and we met, and he bought pizza, and we stayed watching movies. Again, we were snowed in the house, so I was going to show him my house. I gave him a short tour, and I told him my favorite room, my closet. So I was so excited about showing it to him, and he kissed me, and it was a surprise.
I actually was not nervous about the kiss. Maybe for a few split seconds I was, so I kissed her, and when I kissed her, she kind of took a big breath afterwards, and that kind of was the start to our great, wonderful life we've had now.
And I could hold you in my arms.
My favorite type of music is anything upbeat and dance style. I like a lot of techno and dance.
I love to dance any kind of music. My special dance or my favorite dance, my favorite music is salsa.
But I also go anywhere from country music to Spanish music, and I'm trying to like more and more of the salsa music because of Jessica.
When it comes to children, we're looking at having two, hopefully a boy and a girl.
Two at the most. I would like to have two children at the most. I think if we have a girl first, then that'd be great. If not, then we'll try again one more time, but two is going to be our max.
And hopefully they'll come soon.
The proposal was actually quite unique. I'm a big motorcycle fan. I like motorcycles, and there's a big motorcycle race called the MotoGP in Laguna Seca, which is out in Monterey, California. I'd always wanted to go to it, but due to my schedule and my work life, I never was able to go.
It was very interesting because it was my first time, and at the final day of the races, we went on a helicopter ride, and I didn't know, I was just excited because that was my first time going on a helicopter ride too.
The helicopter flew us around Pebble Beach Golf Course and around Coronado Bay and Monterey Bay. And from there, I took the ring out of my pocket and proposed to her while we were in the air.
He started talking really nice to me and proposing, and he had the ring, and I just went crazy, and I was really happy.
Our favorite place to eat right now is any sushi restaurant.
Our favorite restaurant together right now is Olive Garden. We both like Olive Garden.
Any sushi restaurant is quite well with either one of us.
I like all kinds of movies. Romantic comedies are my favorite, action movies, and of course dance movies.
My favorite movie, I like romantic comedies. I'm kind of one of those weird guys that does, which suits Jessica very well. And we both like movies at movie theaters, and we like them so much that our house has a pretty huge theater in it. So we plan on spending lots of time in there together. Take me the way I am. You.
I could change something about him would be, I would like for him not to go to Iraq anymore. I would like him to stay. I don't like when he has to go to Iraq. I'd rather him stay here.
You ready?
Love is not proud. Love does not boast.
How long has it been since you've seen him?
4 months.
4 months?
Yes.
Wow, I guess you're kind of excited then.
Yeah.
Love does not hide. Love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows through. And love never fails you. Love will sustain. Love will provide. Love will not cease at the end of time. And love will protect.
What I like most about him, I like everything about him. He's very smart. He's very funny. He's very caring and loving. He shows his affection and he takes care of things. That is a little difficult for me, but he takes care of everything. He doesn't leave anything pending, and I'm a little of a procrastinator sometimes, but he helps me with that. And he also knows how to calm me down when I'm all stressed out. He knows what to say and what to do, and I really like that.
What I like most about Jessica is her attitude. She has got to have the most positive attitude that I've ever come across in anybody I've ever met. I'm not always the easiest person to get along with. I'm impatient with a lot of things, especially time schedules and time management. And she just has a way of keeping me on a positive side. No matter what's happening, where we are, or what's going on, she is always smiling, laughing, enjoying, and just seeing the positive side about it, which has in turn made me a more positive person.
Love is life. Love is the way. Truth, life. Love is the river that flows through. Love is the arms that are holding you. And love is a place you will fly to. Love never fails you.
Jessica, you have made me the absolute person that I turned out to be. The past year and a half have been a great change for me, a wonderful change for me. The person I've been looking for, striving within myself, you found a way to pull that out, to help me share that with you. And you've just turned me into such a better person. I absolutely love that we are now married. You are now Mrs. Cantu. We are basically one with each other wherever life may take us, whether we are living in a cardboard box underneath a bridge or in a huge mansion with our kids running around. You made me the person I want to be, and now I want to just do whatever I can in my life and just focus it all on you and do whatever it is to keep you happy for the rest of your life. You are the perfect one for me.
Rodrigo, now that we're married, I want you to know that no matter what happens, I'll always be here for you, and I'm crazy in love with you, and I've always will be, and I love you very much.